So this is Kathleen Frank. She's the Culture Center's sort of director. She's also a director.
Services and resources that are available. We have a partnership with community colleges to start at a community college and then continue. You're allowed to utilize the college. We have a computer biology, chemistry, English education, tutoring that happens in the evenings. And then we also, if we can get a Navajo tutor, we'll have a Navajo tutor. Navajo classes here. So if you are thinking of coming to NAU, look into that first year seminar class. It's really good. It's fairly new, and they also are here to advise our students, not just with students, not just with your classes or your academic issues or class schedules or those things, but they're more of a holistic, they take a more of a holistic approach, so they look at your well-being, they look at, if you're having issues in your residence hall, they're able to help and work with your RAs and all that. So this is probably the prime department that you need to get yourself an associate.
Senior? Okay. And are you looking at universities or colleges?
Yeah.
Have you applied so far?
I see a lot of events, especially right now, it being Native American Heritage Month, we have many events happening. Like last night, we had Miss Navajo that came did a lecture last night.
So the CCC cards they can use here?
Yeah. What will happen is when they do the partnership, they are using that.
Okay. Our classes articulated with CCC.
Oh, okay.
So that's where we're headed after this.
Oh, okay.
And they will be picking up their ID cards.
Oh, wonderful. That's great.
So, and I was told that they have access to the library with that card as well.
Yeah, so if they have access to the library, they have access to
CCC. Time for you to explore, guys.
Well, yeah. Well, you guys are indeed.